One of our state's guiding principles is to provide equal opportunities for every New Yorker. Since the passage of the Federal Equal Pay Act in 1963, Title VII of the Civil Rights Act in 1964, and New York's Equal Pay Act in 1966, women, especially minority women, continue to suffer the consequences of unequal pay